In this video you will learn how to install and configure the Wi-Fi gateway. Let's start by identifying the package contents. The wireless gateway. The wireless gateway antenna. An antenna kit. An Ethernet cable. And last, the installation quick guide. We start the installation by turning off the on-off P switch. Once the AC circuit breaker is turned off, remove the inverter's cover. Then, insert the antenna cable from the top of the device and route the cable downwards along and between the heat sink fins. Now, attach the mounting clip with the antenna vertically to the top of the heat sink fins. Use the cut opening to route the antenna cable through the rubber seal. Insert the rubber seal with the cable into the gland and tighten the sealing nut. Fasten the connector of the antenna cable to the Wi-Fi plug-in. Now close the cover, fasten the screws and turn on the AC circuit breaker. Then turn on the on-off P switch. Then, scan the QR code on the inverter. Once Wi-Fi is connected, tap continue and then start commissioning. From the commissioning menu, choose monitoring communication. Then choose change connection type and then choose Wi-Fi and tap done. Next, you will need to choose your type of connection. You can either choose wireless gateway or wireless gateway with a one or more repeaters. Now, you will need to scan the wireless gateway's QR code. Alternatively, you can scan the QR code on the wireless gateway's box. Click continue. If you are using a repeater, you will have to scan its QR code as well. Click continue. Once all Wi-Fi devices scanned, click continue. Now, all that is left is to connect the wireless devices to the power outlets and then connect the wireless gateway to a router with the supplied Ethernet cable. Once the devices are plugged in, click continue. Then click yes. That's it, the wireless gateway is now connected. For any other issue, use our tutorials and instructional videos on our YouTube channel.